The 100 Aborigines who fled tribal violence in the Northern Territory could be stranded in Adelaide for weeks, but mystery surrounds how they ended up in South Australia in the first place.
1,800 kilometres from their homeland, these people are refugees in their own country.
Like they were cold, hungry and tired, we provided them somewhere to sleep, shelter for the night and a hot meal.
The 101 Aborigines arrived in Adelaide from Yuendamu, 270 kilometres northwest of Alice Springs, without warning. Authorities here have been left to pick up the pieces.
The process in which people could be put on a bus, given a one-way ticket with no destination, no preparation, no warning, no planning, is simply a disgrace in the 21st century. But we'll deal with that later, and I think a few people need to get their backsides kicked.
It's been handled atrociously by the Northern Territory and Commonwealth governments.
It's unclear who arranged their escape from Yuendamu, which has been the scene of riots sparked by a stabbing.
And they found themselves coming from, you know, the very outback of outback Australia, if you like, to being in one of our cities. So it must be just an amazingly daunting process for them.
The group, which ranges in age from as young as one, spent last night in an Anglicare community centre.
The state government's now desperately trying to find homes for the group. In the meantime, most of the 101 people will be housed in temporary accommodation, and a few, mainly women and children, will remain here at the community centre.
Anglicare can only provide for the group for a week. Esther Thorne, 10 News.